I don't know if you can see, but that's a spare Big Mac that I bought tonight at McDonald's. Haven't eaten it. Haven't even touched it. It just sits there, waiting, plotting my destruction. It's almost 11 o'clock. And if anything happens to me, just know that it was the Big Mac that did it. Watch your Big Macs, kids. Watch your Big Macs.